Everybody trying to do what they can. More than $1 million worth of donated pet food and supplies are coming to Charlotte, too. Restore Global is a local nonprofit that's taking in corporate donations. And today, they say they got a first truckload from Petco and that other loads are on the way. All the donations are going to be kept in this warehouse until the state can assess all the needs and then figure out where the food should go.
As the requests are coming in through the state, the requests can come to us, and so this way we can distribute the items to exactly where they're needed.
Organizers say that their goal is to reduce waste and to help make sure that the donated goods are most effectively used.